Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. On this channel today, guys, I'll show you how to make pumpkin soup. Let's get right into it. I just went ahead to peel my pumpkin like that, and this is what I have, guys. I just cut them into chunks like that. For this recipe, guys, we'll be using kale. I'm just going ahead to slice them just like so. You could use any vegetable of your choice, it depends. So I went ahead to rinse the pumpkin and I just pour it into a pot like so. Now I added some salt, water to cook, and we'll be covering this. This is the bell pepper, scotch bonnet and onion. The bell pepper is optional. I'm just going to be pouring this into a blender. And this is what the pumpkin looks after it's cooked. Peppers and I blended them together, and this is what we have, guys. You see how thick it is? Yeah, that's what you get. So I went ahead to boil some proteins, and this is what I have. I'll just be pouring a mix into the protein, and I added some water to rinse out the blender because we don't want it really thick. Okay, I just gave it a mix, and that is what I have. You can choose to add palm oil and you can choose not to, but for me, I like to add a little bit of palm oil to this. That gives it a kind of taste that I like. I'm going to be covering this to cook some more, and this is what I have, guys. I'll give this a stir. When I'm making pumpkin soup, I like to add a little bit of melon, which is also known as eggsy. Just add little or more, just use your discretion here, guys. And I just stirred it in. I'll be covering this to cook some more, and this is what I have. Next, I added a washed kale. I just gave it a good mix again. Growing up, I like this soup so much. I like it with wenangkwe. Like, we go to make a long kale in order to buy this. So I learned how to do it, and I just do it once in a while if I just feel like eating it. It's pretty easy. Make sure you try this out. Let me know if you like it, and let me know how yours turns out to be. So guys, this is what we have, and this is the consistency we need. Okay guys, yeah, if you've not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, leave a comment for me, and let me know how yours turns out to be. At this point, I tried the seasoning and everything was perfect. You don't want to over season this. And guys, I'm going to be enjoying this pumpkin soup with my masa. Reina is all the same. If you want to see how I made this, leave me a comment in the comment section. So I'm just going to be serving the mian tau shi pumpkin soup with the masa weina. Guys, this was really good. You really have to try this out. You see how beautiful it is? It is super delicious. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I'll see you guys right in my next one.